No, Tom! No!
It's a matter of sexual and personal expressions. Of course, there is also the purely physical aspect that should not be underestimated. It's all part of growing up. Everybody has to do it eventually. It's quite simple, really. The man puts his thing to the woman's thing, then they move it around for 5 minutes until the woman says, "That's okay." And then they take it out for a while, watch TV or something, then they do it again.
The whole thing?
Sure. Sometimes the woman holds on to the man's thing 5 minutes until she lets him put it into her. But she doesn't have to.
Does it hurt?
When she holds on to it?
No, when she puts it inside.
No!
Looks like it hurts.
Well, it doesn't.
So what makes you such a know-it-all?
My sister and I talk about it a lot.
How does she know everything?
She knows a great deal about sexuality. She doesn't wear underwear.
Has she, you know?
That's a private matter between her and me. What do you think? I just go around telling girls about private affairs?
Why, but you've never seen a man sing before.
Ha! Huh, I've seen a lot of them. I've even touched one. I'm not some sort of girl that says...
How am I doing for time, sport? Is it 5 minutes yet? Sport.
Murray, do you have a bad dream?
What?
Do you have a bad dream, son?
Where's Mom?
She's in the bed.
Is she okay?
Just fine. Do you want to get in bed with us for a little while?
No.
Okay. I'll check the closet so you can get back to sleep.
You're not a kid anymore.
Right. Sorry, I forgot. Night support.
So what are you gonna do now, little Murray?
What kind of name is that anyways? Your parents must have been big Gaylord spazzes too to give you a name like that.
Murray, the big Gaylord spaz that doesn't even know what a woman's thing looks like.
Bet you never ain't kissed a girl too.
Come on, Nancy, quit fooling around. I'm gonna be late for work.
You're lucky my sister's here. I've gotta go or I'd really fix you.
Thank you. You look so handsome. Like a regular little gentleman.
Thanks.
Good luck.
And what do you want?
Hello, Nancy. How are you?
Fine.
Nancy, I just want to say that I'm sorry for my recent behavior, and I hope that you can forgive me.
Well, why don't you come in, Murray?
Thank you.
By the way, Nancy, is your sister at home? She's such a delight.
Is it hanging sport?
What film are you boys seeing today?
Nothing special.
Well, you be sure and take care of your little brother, Tom Jr. He's not as old as you are, dear.
Sure.
Hey, Deidre. What's happening?
Hello, Tom.
Did I tell you I'm starting a band? It's called Zeus. You know, like the god guy? I play guitar. Like Paige. You know, Jimmy Page? He plays guitar. Like me. In Led Zepp.
That's really interesting. So what can I do for you, Mr. Man?
We're here to see the movie.
Well, I got some dough here somewhere.
Well, thank you, sir. Enjoy the show.
Je ne peux pas vivre dans ce monde mélancolique. Le cantique d'arsenic. Que j'ai avalé suffirait à tuer un cheval.
Mais Marie, je ne peux vivre sans tes lèvres sur les miennes. Ma vie est rien sans tes baisers.
Si tu dois mourir, Marie, je te vois une dernière fois, ici et tout de suite.
Oui, Jean, prends-moi. Devant Dieu, devant tout le monde.
Oh, Marie.
Jean. Maintenant, Jean. Maintenant.
It's not 5 minutes yet, sport.
Petit homme.
The woman's is out of order. I hope you don't mind.
No, I don't mind.
Thanks. Are you my sister's boyfriend?
No.
Oh, because I think she thinks you are.
Well, I'm not. I'm not anyone's boyfriend.
Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe you could be my boyfriend. Well, thanks again, boyfriend.